the fuzzy overdrive here together. Because of the Italy fiasco. Okay, I'll tell the real story. Okay, Matthias broke. I had a cable that the end was sticking out of the flight case. So only the end, just the tip. And this was like, we had a great crew, a great roadie, and he felt horrible about breaking my stuff. But, you know, I got to the next show and the cable's sticking out and the tip is broken off. And I'm thinking like, oh, how's that gonna work? But, you know, with bullet cable, it's real easy. You just unscrew the little part that's still attached or cut it off, whatever you want to do, and reattach. And there you go. It's done. 2 minutes. He really did feel bad. But I couldn't be mad at him. It's so easy to fix this. And what I did is I got a box of slugs. And, you know, these are rad, man. And 100 feet of cable. Get as much cable as you can because cable, man, cable's rad. Can't have too much cable. Cable, cable, cable. And we're going to make a cable.
What are we doing?
We're going to make a cable. You know why? Because it's so easy. It's so fast, I'm slowing down because it's going to take 2 seconds.
Okay.
I'm going to cut the end.
Well, you know what you need is one of those little, like, hidden ketchup packets.
Yeah.
Just, like, so squirt that out.
Yeah, totally. And tighten it down, man.
Tighten it down with the hex key?
Tighten it down with the hex key. How many millimeters is that hex key? It's
I'm pretty impressed, John, that you can handle this job.
It's really good, you know? That's easy. That's it. If I can do it, anybody can do it. And no burns, because I didn't have to plug in a soldering iron. I didn't have to wait for it to heat up. I just did it. I'm done. I'm ready to rock. 2 seconds. Maybe 3 seconds. Is this 4 seconds? 5 seconds. Look, it's 900 gazillion jillion feet of cable. It's the overdrive.